Exactly, you know, they have got the lots of power, so they are actually misusing it.
Police is like, they don't have powers to go and like handcuff the politicians because they know that they're gonna get the bail out and they will be out, and then the police will be transferred, or whoever takes that step would be thrown out. So definitely that's happening already.
Things should change because this is 21st century. We are not living in 19th century where you can do whatever you want, but just because you are a politician.
I think there is a few population in politicians which are a little high-headed, and because of them, I believe rest of them are kind of, even if they are doing something, they are not getting credit for it.